The scene must be a place where nobody can disturb you. A hut, a ruin, a desolate heath, a crossroad, an attic, a cellar, or some secluded chamber. You make the usual preparations, a hazel wand, a knife, a bloodstone. Candles flicker, the charcoal glows, the perfumed smoke of incense drifts around you. Sulfur and brandy hiss and burn, and you begin to recite the invocation in a strong voice, without fear or hesitation. Emperor Lucifer, master of all the rebellious spirits, I beseech thee to be favorable to me in this conjuration I make upon thy great minister, Lucifugi Rofocali, as I desire to make a pact with him. I beg thee also, Prince Beelzebub, Lord of the Flies, to protect me in this undertaking. O Count Ashtaroth, favor me and cause that this very night the great Lucifuge appear unto me in human form without any evil smell or foul effluvium, and that he shall grant me by means of the pact that I shall deliver to him whatever I shall ask of him. O great Lucifuge, I beseech thee to leave thy dwelling in whatever region it may be, and come to this place and speak with me. Appear then instantly, or I shall torment you continually forever and ever. Now the candles fade and flicker and go out. A chill wind forces itself upon you. You feel the presence of death. Now you say, come, Lord of Blackness, Lord of Power, Lord of Death. Approach, I command thee. Lucifuge Rofocal appears. The spirit replies, I cannot grant thy demand, but on condition that thou givest me thyself at the end of 20 years, so that I shall do with thee, body and soul, whatsoever shall please me. This is the solemn and terrible moment. The supreme decision must be taken. Throw him your pact, which must be written in your own hand on a small piece of virgin parchment. It shall consist of these few words and be signed with your veritable blood. Pact. I promise great Lucifuge to repay him in 20 years for all he shall give me, in witness whereof I have signed X in my blood.